question I have posed as the title of my lecture relates to a global challenge, one that should have ended in the last century, that of eliminating great hunger and famine. And we must, in this century, begin by having the courage to confront the great failure that it is that children still die from malnutrition in a world where there is a surplus of food. The challenge of the early part of the 21st century is to re-establish what the old political books told us all, a countervailing balance of power in a world where the power of the market has exceeded the power of our political institutions. What is needed is the establishment of a new global social contract. We must not give in to the defeatist mantra that there is nothing we can do to change the world. We can, and you should. And what is encouraging is that more and more government world leaders are coming to that conclusion. And in the spirit of radical UC Berkeley, let us commit together to make together a concerted effort for this generation of changes. Radical change, that by the year 2030, we will have overcome global hunger and we'll have taken some steps on our journey towards getting past, healing and addressing the enormous contradiction of our common humanity, that is global hunger and the deepening inequality that it represents. Babanak is Grisliamle, Babanak Dantaki, Garmila Mahakis, Asaktation Dakla. Thank you for listening.